If more Resident Evil 3 mods is what you're after, then why not check this video out?